It's just caution. I mean, I think we all know what kept me out of a lot of basketball last year, so I'm just trying to stay on top of it while we can before these games bunch up on us.
As bad as you guys have had it with the injuries and everything during the preseason, have you paid attention to what's been going on in Minnesota and kind of the drama they've been enduring? And
I mean, it's kind of hard not to. Everybody has their problems. Every team, you know, whether it looks like it or not, everybody's going through something. I don't think we're going to take it easy on them because of it. They wouldn't take it easy on us. Nobody did last year.
What do you think the mindset of the team is, Rudy, at this point? You're going in, you know, season open, obviously. It's the beginning of a long grind and stuff. But what about how do you guys feel?
I feel like everybody's prepared. These past couple of practices, everybody's been focused, understanding, you know, who we have and what we have to do and how we can win. So, you know, I think tomorrow will be a good test for us, but, you know, obviously we're preparing to win.
You feel like these last few practices have been a good chance to just regroup after the preseason and nobody's gotten hurt over the last couple of days. You know what you got.
Yeah, I mean, for now, this is us. So, you know, this is what we have and this is who we're going to war with. So, I think these last couple of practices have been good for us to notice that. Coach has been putting people in different spots where they're going to be in the game. And kind of sharpening up for the season.
How anxious are you guys to get to the regular season and play some real games?
This is where the fun starts. You know, obviously you build yourself up to be able to play in the postseason, but you know this is where the fun starts. This is where, you know, last year's rookies become, you know, second year players, and this is where rookies become rookies, and you know, veterans got all of them. So, you know, this is where it starts.
Was the Atlanta game kind of a wake up call about defense? Or?
Yeah, I mean, it was, you know, it was preseason. We were trying some things. I feel like, although we are the Spurs, I don't think just that being on our chest is not going to make anybody back down from us. And, you know, I think if anything, that's what the wake up call was. You know, the Atlanta, the young team, they came out. You know, they were aggressive, they were hungry. So we want to see a lot of that this year. And that was just our first season.